guys, I just went to work, or before work, I decided, okay, I'm going to go to this Dollar General real quick, and I want to get something to eat for breakfast at work, and then I want to just browse real quick to see if there was any penny items, and I found a few. They had ripped the tags off, and I know they were penny items because I got about 20 of these items on Tuesday. So I go to take it to the checkout. I know you can scan the barcode inside. There's always a tag, and she rings it up, and the lady changes the price to a dollar. Once she sees it rung up for a penny, she changes it to a dollar, okay? And I was like, ma'am, you changed the price. You can't do that. She's like, well, there's no tag. I'm like, then how did you come up with the dollar price? And she was just like, oh, I just keyed it in because there's no tag. And then I was like, okay, just void it. I don't want those items. And she was like, arguing with me. She was like, I can't do it like this because there's no tag and blah, blah, blah. I'm like, but then you put in the dollar price. So then how do you know? And I'm like, I know these are supposed to be a cheaper price because I got a whole bunch of them on Tuesday. And she kept arguing. I said, you know what? That's okay. I will call corporate and let them know that your employees are changing prices. And then she showed the camera that there was no tag on the item. But I said, hey, how did you come to a price then? Why did you key in a dollar if there was no tag? And she went on and on. I said, just void it, ma'am. She wouldn't void it. She kept arguing with me. And I was like, you guys, it's too early in the morning for this. And I knew it was a penny because I had gotten 20 of them, okay, already on Tuesday. I got like, she's like, people spent $900 on penny items. Why would I be worried about one? I was like, who spends $900 on penny items? I've never met anybody. I think you might, if they got 900 items, they might spend 90 cents, but not 900 or $9. Well, they'd spend $9, but I was just like, oh my God, why is she arguing with me? So I don't know if I should call corporate on this lady.
I wasn't born for digging deep holes. I'm not made for paving long roads.